Hi, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous large parlor kaleidoscope created by Charles Karadimos to share with you. This is a unique, one-of-a-kind piece. It is number 8 of 10 in an edition called Radiance. So if you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, to confirm details and availability. Radiance by Charles Karadimos was an edition of 10 parlor kaleidoscopes, all in this large, white, fused and slumped glass pedestal kaleidoscope design. This one specifically is number 8 of 10 and features lavender along with its dichroic rays of the Radiance glass that he has slumped and fused into the side panels for this gorgeous kaleidoscope. The width of the entire kaleidoscope is 13 inches from the eyepiece to the end of the object chamber, and its total height is 11 inches. The diameter of the object chamber is 3 inches in diameter, and the eyepiece has a diameter of 1 3/4 inches, and an opening of 3/4 inch at the eyepiece. Now this large side panel has a lot of depth and curving and texture to it on both sides of the kaleidoscope. So since the white glass has been slumped and fused in the kiln multiple times, there is a little bit of texture and little bits of color that get embedded into the white glass. But also are all these pieces of the layers of dichroic glass that are fused in there as well. And that is true on both sides. Example, this is a tiny piece from the kiln that was embedded into the white glass. So there's a little bit of texture added to the white along with all of its curves that you see. It has a black velvet onto the bottom, so it will be a stable and secure rest on your table or bookshelf. And then Charles etches into this glass panel here. 08/10, number 8 of 10. And as we come across here, we have the signature C.S. Karadimos and the year 2015, and it's etched into the white glass, so it takes catching the light just right to see that. But it's very subtle and very permanent into the glass. This is new. This has been at Charles' studio since he created it in 2015. And as I mentioned, every piece of glass Charles has handcrafted, either slumped it and fused it into the shape. And all of the pieces inside the dry chamber here are hand lamp worked, tumbled, or selected and cut by Charles. There is pieces of dichroic glass, black flame worked glass. There's an ampoule or two that float inside of there. And all of the solder work that builds the kaleidoscope and seals the seams, and all of its construction is all by Charles Karadimos by hand, including the optics. And allow me to bring this up to the camera here. Give us a moment to kind of adjust. And we'll spend some time taking a look at this incredible 12-point symmetry. The delicacy of the glass and the crispness that the black glass gives to the outlines within the image. This is number 8 of 10 in Radiance, a parlor glass kaleidoscope created by Charles Karadimos. and this one is currently available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.